The Pittsburgh State University football program has a rich history of success.
Four from the Gorilla 40-yard line.
With three national titles and seven national championship game appearances to the Gorilla's credit over the course of the school's 103-year history.
And up comes Frederick Johnson. Fumbles the football! Pittsburgh!
The 2011 football season marks the 50th anniversary of the 1961 NAIA National Championship Gorilla Squad, the 30th anniversary of the 1981 NAIA National Runner-Up Pitt State team, as well as the 20th anniversary of the 1991 NCAA National Championship team. While the Weekend of Champions celebration focuses primarily on the Gorillas' three reunion teams, Pitt State wishes to acknowledge each of its champion squads, starting with the school's first undefeated national championship team in 1957 and continuing with the Gorillas' national runner-up teams in 1992, 1995, and 2004. The 1961 Gorillas posted an 11-0 record en route to capturing the NAIA National Championship in the Camellia Bowl in Sacramento, California. The squad didn't allow any of its opponents to score a solitary point until the sixth week of the season, blanking its first five adversaries and winning by a combined margin of 149-0. Along the way, the Gorillas posted a 26-0 win against St. Benedict's to avenge the team's only loss from the previous year. Pitt State closed out the regular season with a 34-18 victory over Omaha on November 11th, playing before a school record crowd of 10,000 fans at Brandenburg Stadium. 12 days later, the Gorillas punched their ticket to the Camellia Bowl with a 28-14 home playoff victory over Northern State from Aberdeen, South Dakota, in which Gary Snaden scored a pair of third-quarter touchdowns to break open a 7-7 ball game. The Gorillas seized their opportunity early in the national championship game against Linfield as Bob Fulton broke loose for a 64-yard touchdown run on the Gorillas' first offensive play of the game. In the fourth quarter, Archie Ringenberg set off Pitt State's second score by stopping a would-be scoring drive and returning an interception 89 yards to the Linfield 1-yard line. Snaden plowed in from 1 yard out on the next play to give the Gorillas a 12-0 advantage. Then trailing 12-7, the Wildcats drove to the Pitt State 40-yard line with 1 minute and 22 seconds remaining, but Bruce Roach sacked Linfield quarterback Bill Parrish on fourth down to seal the victory. The Gorillas posted just the third undefeated season in school history, claiming the second national championship in 5 years. Pitt State outscored its opponents 319-46 on the season. Seven members of the Gorilla squad, center Jerry Archer, tackle Richard Beal, guard Bill Beeson, tackle Harlan Hess, back Gary Snaden, back Chuck Sturtevant, and quarterback Phil Vogren all earned NAIA All-American honors that season. The 1981 Gorillas posted a 10-2 record en route to reaching the NAIA National Championship game, where Pitt State fell to Elon College, 3-0. The Gorillas opened the 1981 campaign in Maryville, Missouri, against Northwest Missouri State. Pitt State dropped a hard-fought 9-6 decision to the Bearcats on that early autumn day. The Gorillas didn't lose again during the regular season, rolling to 9 straight wins, including a perfect 7-0 mark in Central State's Intercollegiate Athletics Association play. And in those conference contests, Pitt State averaged a 35-12 victory. With the CSIC crown secured in the regular season finale over Missouri Western, the Gorillas earned the right to host Morehead State in the NAIA National Semifinals on December 5th. Pitt State battled back from a 13-0 deficit to score a pair of fourth-quarter touchdowns and claim a 14-13 victory. Sabron Robinson scored the game-tying touchdown on an 8-yard run with 3 minutes and 39 seconds remaining, and Dave Hammonds booted the point after for the win. The national championship game 2 weeks later featured temperatures below freezing and multiple missed opportunities for both the Gorillas and the host Christians. Elon turned the ball over 7 times in the contest, including on its first 2 possessions of the game. But Pitt State struggled to take advantage as well. The Gorillas turned the ball over twice and missed 4 field goal attempts, 3 times after driving inside the Elon 20-yard line. Elon's Phil Wren kicked the game-winning field goal from 23 yards out with 11 minutes and 59 seconds left to go in the game. Defensive lineman Ron Freeman, defensive back John Pringle, offensive lineman Tom Stringer, and wide receiver Gene Weinberg Jr. all earned NAIA All-American honors for the Gorillas.
Pitt State battled adversity early in the 1991 season as the Gorillas lost starting quarterback Brian Hutchins to a shoulder injury, as well as the school's 56-game regular season win streak in a 20-13 loss to East Texas State on September 14th. After a 2-1-1 start to the season, the Gorillas' fortunes began to turn with a decisive 38-0 home win over Northwest Missouri State at Kearney Smith Stadium on October 5th. Pitt State averaged 45 points per game over the next 7 weeks to finish the regular season 9-1-1 and claim the school's third straight MIAA conference title. Pitt State opened postseason play with a hard-fought 26-16 victory over Butler University, and next up was East Texas State. The Gorillas jumped out to a 31-0 first half lead against the visiting Lions before holding on for a 38-28 victory to avenge their only loss of the season. The next week, Pitt State piled up 518 rushing yards in a dismantling win against Portland State, 53-21 in the national semifinals in Portland, Oregon. The win sent the Gorillas to their first NCAA championship game appearance in a matchup against perennial powerhouse Jacksonville State. At Florence, Alabama, Pitt State saw wide receiver Ronnie West capture the Harlan Hill Award as the National Player of the Year on the eve of the title game, and the next day West hauled in a 17-yard touchdown pass to stake the Gorillas a 7-0 lead. Hutchins, who returned from injury in time for the playoffs, gave Pitt State a 13-6 halftime edge with a 13-yard run in the waning seconds of the first half, and the Pitt State defense came up big throughout the game in a 23-6 victory, giving them their first ever NCAA title. West was joined by running back Darren Dawson, offensive lineman Kendall Gammon, defensive end Phil McCoy, linebackers Michael Rose and Shane Tafoya, and defensive end Troy Wilson as All-American selections. Tradition and excellence long have been hallmarks to Pittsburgh State, and our reunion teams each carve special places in the history of Gorilla football. Their legacy lives on.